The Khen is played in most of the activities of the HMong people. Its sound is a unique feature in this mountainous area, leaving unforgettable impressions on visitors. Nearly 200 kilometers from Hanoi to the northwest along National Highway 6, Mok Chau is considered the most beautiful plateau in the northern mountainous region of Vietnam. The beautiful Mok Chau is home to many ethnic groups like Hmong, Tay, Nung, Do, Thai. Every group has its own traditions and unique cultural identity. The Hmong people, like other ethnic groups living in the Northwest, live mainly on agriculture and cultivation of different crops. The agriculture-based life has formed diverse culture for the Hmong people. The Hmong people often live on such highest peaks that they can easily touch clouds. They tie to the mountains and forests for their whole lives. And the thing they always bring with them is Khen, Pan Pipe, a distinctive musical instrument of the Hmong people. The Khen sound is like the echo of the mountains, the rivers, in harmony with the rhythm of life. The Khen is not only a kind of musical instrument, but also the soul, the cultural products of the community. No one knows when the Khen of the Hmong people appeared. The legend of the Hmong people has it that a family had six brothers, who were good at singing and playing flutes. When they were still single, the sound of the flutes they played was so appealing. Later, the brothers got married, so they could not play the flute together anymore. The sound was not as good as before. The six brothers invented a musical instrument capable of producing more melodic chords. And that is the Khen of the Hmong people today. It takes many stages to make a Khen. The body is made of pine wood or kimchia wood. The wooden body is dried and its outer surface polished. Then, the artisan will use a sharp knife to cut the holes where the tubes are joined. The next step is making the tubes from small bamboos. The tubes of different lengths broached to be smooth and beautiful. To make the tubes able to produce sound, a thin brass piece, called the reed, is used. Without experience, it is hard to make a reed. After the reed is filtered to the tube, the artisan often checks its sound before joining the tube to the body of the Khen. There must be no gap between the tubes and the body. Over time, Khen has been played on happy occasions of the family, clan, village. For the young generation, Khen is the means for them to express their love. The Khen sound shows the physical and spiritual strength of the HMong man before the girl he loves. So, right from a young age, the HMong boys begin to learn how to play Khen and dance. Khen is a unique musical instrument. It is also a prop in the dances. The Khen sound is never interrupted during the dance. The HMong men have taught the next generations to play Khen and dance with Khen. The market day is an occasion for them to show off their talent. The charming girl with shining smile he meets in the market day steals his heart. If two people feel for each other, they will find a place to talk. Now, the Khen sound carries what the boy wants to say to the girl. The sunshine, the wind, the waterfalls, the clouds. The HMong people liberal and sentimental. For a long time, the Khen sound has become the tune of dating. The means carrying words of love of a boy to a girl. The girl quietly enjoys the enchanting Khen sound. If she understands the message that the boy wants to convey through the sound, she will requite his love with a leaf horn. Leaf horn is a very simple musical instrument. It is made from a small tough leaf. The girl folds it in half and plays. The haunting sound from the leaf horn shows the harmony of the two souls. Thank you. They are hand in hand feeling the sweetness of their newly found love. The love market of the HMong people becomes the busiest at night. Every young couple goes to find a private corner. The boy plays Khen and makes nice movements. The romantic melodies. Wait for me until the season of peach blossoms will forever echo in the heart of many HMong girls. Love of HMong couples comes from the simple, but incredibly romantic and sound. The Khen sound is the start of a pure love. They meet bare their hearts and make a promise. Due to its important role, Khen is always kept as a treasure and hug in the solemn place in their house. During Tet holidays, after they finish worshipping ancestors and decorating the house, the HMong people play Khen to welcome the new spring. For the HMong people, playing Khen is a way of entertainment. They live with the sound of northwestern mountains. They seem to become younger. The Khen sound helps boys reach the hearts of young girls. As for the young people, Khen is a musical instrument in community events. During Tet, the Khen sound and dance movements create an inspiring sight. The strong but flexible movements to the accompaniment of Khen are part of local unique culture. Thank you. In the powerful Khen sound, we can feel the sunshine, the wind, the free life of the HMong people. And the image of HMong guys playing Khen on the mountaintop is always a symbol of the northwestern mountainous region.